Let's make sesame seared ahi tuna.
On a plate, mix black and white sesame seeds.
Toss your ahi tuna in the sesame mixture on all sides.
In a skillet, heat sesame oil.
Add in your tuna and sear for about 20 seconds on each side.
Let rest and slice.